Welcome to DJI Gaming.
But regardless of that, the fans have found a way of getting here. There is a sense of theatre and the decibel levels are rising. This place simply a monument to the game.
So we're playing the French League tournament.
So much passion whenever football is played here.
We are going level superstar.
We are up and running already.
Oh dear. Almost gifted a goal then.
Real class. Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
So a bit of a scrappy start.
He's left his man. And he just works it away. Moved on forwards. Now that's been intercepted. And he's heaved it away. Camero, good spot, he's seen the run, gets into some space, he's in acres of space here! Some terrific running on the ball there, those efforts are not going unappreciated. That's a nicely measured pass. Take it off it, that's really well played. Lovely ball into space.
Musiala. Struggling to get the ball into their box at the minute. Far off.
This is a mighty relief.
So pre-roll has been turned off for you guys for 33 minutes. Take advantage of it. If you're watching on YouTube, this is live on Twitch. You do not need to do anything, and that means nothing to you guys because pre-roll is not on YouTube. Another foul on the edge of the box.
Substitution on the field. Number six. This is a great chance to take a lead.
Not enough on that.
And he's going to Rex. It's run loose. Who's going to get there? A well played. And he's managed to get rid. Six to shoot. Their attempts, just the wrong outcome. Pedri just can't be faulted for taking on the opportunity. That sort of distance is usually up his street. Oh, can he get onto this? That's a deception. His positioning was spot on. Now it's Camero.
Not the most interesting game, this one.
Pressure already building up here. Shifted upfield. Oh, that's a key interception. It's good running with the ball. And it's good ball. Now it's Gabriel Jesus. It's Gabriel
Jesus! Oh, got the goal 10 minutes to go. So 1-0 then.
Substitution on the field. Strasbourg are making a change now. Number 29. Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Coming on the field.
It's been their hard work that has got them this week, but I just wonder whether they can keep it up. It's going to take a toll. And he's lost his man here. Strasbourg really are showing all the necessary urgency, but it's potency they need. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. And a shot! Oh, fine shot from the keeper.
Musiala really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Pull past that, sloppy.
So it is a win, it's only just.
And blows his whistle. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. But that was enough. Gabriel Jesus, voted man of the match, and deservedly so.
Your final thoughts, Jim?
Of course, we all know to watch the creators side of the game and goal scorers, but there's an art to good defence too, and their organisation and discipline has helped earn this win.
Well, thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.
So we move up to 706 points for the competition. So off we go again. That is insane. How is this still 0-0? Great material for YouTube Shorts in this match.
That's been intercepted. Dybala. He's a shot for the ball here. And he's heaved it away.
I can't believe he missed that. I'm still trying to get over it. Pedri was unlucky there.
Back of the net. He's hoping for it.
Great finish from Jesus. That's Massey, just behind the ball. Jesus really causing problems here. Aspas. 2-0, 5 minutes to go. So 2-0, game over, we have won this one, and this is going to be the last match of this stream. Oh, Aspas has grabbed another one, 3-0. What a great performance from Aspas. Great finish.
having a stroll. Oh, that's really winning the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline, telling his team to calm down. But they'll need to do that pretty quickly. It's composure from here.
So, man of the match for Aspas. A brace there, two goals. So, we are nearly done with this event. We need 400 more points. So, I reckon two more games. We should be good. Right, we will be live again in a bit. We're just going to take a little break, getting tired over here. Thank you all for tuning in. We'll see you soon.